middle of October and this weather is so bipolar. I'm freezing in the morning and by the afternoon I am tearing layers off. So today I wanted to show you guys a few outfits that you can wear maybe to work in the morning or to run errands, and by the afternoon you can take off layers and your outfit still looks really cute and put together. So this first outfit here, we actually just got this maxi dress in today. I love it. It's a quarter sleeve and it has pockets. Who doesn't love pockets? I paired it with a closed-toed booty here. Keep those toesies nice and warm during the colder temperatures. And then I just paired it with this cute little cropped denim jacket. I love the hood with it. And then, of course, a scarf. Whenever you need to stay warm, scarves are always how to go about that. So by afternoon, it's starting to get a little warmer. You're headed to lunch, and you can easily just take off the jacket here. Like I said, this dress is a three-quarter sleeve, which I really love. And then if you're still a little warm with the sweater on, you can just take that on off, maybe. And then you still have this really cute outfit put together. You could always wear some earrings with it as well if you wanted to, just still have some accessories if you like to wear accessories with your outfits. And then you're ready to go out to lunch and you're not steaming. And by the end of the day, when the sun starts going down again, you can put your layers back on and just throw the scarf on and you're nice and toasty again. Fall is all about the layers, and that's exactly what I have going on here with this second outfit. So to start it off, I have this white and gray striped top here with elbow patches. Can't have fall without elbow patches. Everyone needs at least one of them in their closet, am I right? And so to add a little bit more warmth here, I have this olive kind of military looking vest here. It does have a hood on it, which I really like. It's a little chillier. You can kind of put that up. And it does also come off too, so if you're not loving the hood, you can take it off. And then I paired it with a blanket scarf as well. These are super, super warm. So if you walk to work or your office is really chilly, this will be this will for sure keep you warm. And I have a lot of people ask me about what do you do, the trend in booties right now is the cutouts, right? So what do you do during the fall and winter to keep your feet warm? And so I paired them with some boot socks here. You can just tuck your jeans into them and wear them just like normal boot socks and have them just peek out a little bit and they'll keep your feet nice and warm. Obviously the thicker the socks you get, the warmer your feet will be. So lunchtime comes around and you're ready to meet your girlfriends for lunch and it is hot outside, right? So we just take off the vest here, we take off the scarf, and a bonus, what I did is I actually put a necklace underneath there. So now I'm ready to go out. I still have some accessories, but I got rid of the heavy weight and the hotness of the rest of the outfit. So this is a great way to get rid of the layers but still look all put together. So I'm gonna show you the last and final look. This one's a little dressier for those of you that have to dress up for work, and here we go. I may have saved the best outfit for last. Come on, you guys, look at how adorable this is. This will definitely get some heads turning. I love this poncho so much. Not only is it super cute, kind of wrapped around this tunic dress here, but you can also wear it another way. You can pair it with some jeans, throw a little sweater or a top underneath it, and you have another look. You could also wrap it around and wear it as a big chunky scarf, so I love that. And then these boots, I am super obsessed with them. They're the over-the-knee black suede here. I love these ones because unlike some of the over-the-knee boots, they get really, really tight skinned and they're harder to put on. They kind of feel like latex. And so these are really nice in that they don't do that. They also have this tie string here. So you can actually wear them higher, you can wear them lower, you can kind of position them how you want. So love those, these are coming home with me. So when it gets a little warmer, we just take off the poncho here and we have this really cute mocha dress that we just got in. It's very similar to our Blanche top that has been really popular. We just got the tunic version of it in this mocha color and black. This has not hit our website yet because we just got it in actually today, so you have to stop in to pick this one up. And then I paired it with a black bralette here because it does have the cutouts. And then to finish off the look, we did just these cute little hoop fringe earrings here. So those are my three favorite layering looks for fall. If you would like some help, we would love for you to stop down and we can help you pick out some couple pieces to add to your fall wardrobe to kind of add a little bit more warmth. Or you can visit us online at chelseas.com. Thanks for tuning in, you guys. Have an awesome weekend.